All right, minus 30, 10. Nope, positive 10. I forgot to bring obsidian. I'm an idiot. All right, I'm going to go back and get obsidian and a flint and steel, and I'm going to come back and light this portal for spawn. Hello, everybody. This is Angel Biter. Welcome back to another Minecraft video on the Crystal Sky server. I made a path through the Nether. I had some friends make the trek all the way from spawn to come check out what I've been up to over here on in my swamp. And they logged out of the game right here. So instead of making them walk all the way back, I went ahead and made a path through the Nether. There is a... Okay, apparently my stalker is still messing with me. Anyway, I made them a path through the Nether all the way back to spawn. So, and the Nether portal up at spawn ended up in a rather inconvenient spot. So I am going to go and move that portal and maybe get started on another hub while I'm at it. But we need... Whoops, no. I'm going to bring some extra iron. I need to make a pick so that I can collect nether quartz along the way. I left all the nether quartz I found, and I'm going to collect all of it. So, I'm going to make my way towards spawn. I'm going to collect a bunch of resources here, and I will bring you back once I make it there. All right, guys. I died. I went into the Nether to get ready to do my thing, and I got shot off my little one-wide bridge by a ghast. And most of my stuff burnt up. As you can see on my hotbar, I managed to save, like, three things. So, yeah, all of my andesite is gone, all of my stone. Looks like I got some stone there. So, I've got some cobblestone smelting up here. And I've got to do some rebuilding. I need to go down into my strip mine and start mining up some andesite, some cobble, all that good stuff. So this sucks. Anyway, I am going to go dig up some andesite, and well, I probably really don't need the andesite. I'm gonna go get at least a stack or two, but I'm gonna get on that. I'm gonna make me some armor, some weapons, and all that mess. And next time I see you, hopefully I will be on my way back to spawn again and not dying. So I'll see you in a little bit. I forgot to bring a bed. I got 2.5 stacks of quartz just in between my base and spawn. So that'll keep me in redstone components for a little while. But we are going to move this portal somewhere else. And no idea where. But let's go ahead and sleep the night away first. There we go. How about, let's see here. Uh-oh. Hello, Mr. Zombie. You need a friend. Not me, though. You put me on fire. Bad zombie. You're not super smart, are you? Alright, let's see here. I suppose we could put it right here. Do we want to make it convenient to the town hall, though? I didn't bring any cobble. It's alright, I'll break the stone. But, alright, I'm gonna wander around the spawn area for a little bit and see if I get inspired to put this portal somewhere. And I will get back to you once I figure out what on earth. I can't read that. The snowmen are kind of pointless with mob griefing turned off on this server. They don't put out snowballs or snow layers. So you can't make a snowman farm or a snow farm. This monument was made for rejection remembrance. Okay, I have no idea what that means, but I will remember. Remember the rejection of Novak. I don't know. Anyway, once I figure out where I'm going to move that portal to, I will bring you back. Alright, come check out the world's biggest farm. Don't mind if I do. That's pretty. I like that. Now that is cool. I want one. All right. Where is... All right. I am not seeing the world's biggest farm anywhere. Okay. No No killing the piggies. Got it. All right. Well, that was cool. But I was promised the world's biggest farm. So I'm going to go ahead and head back to spawn. And I'm going to take this convenient portal to get there. Alright guys, this is what I've got so far. It's all stone brick and cracked stone brick at the moment. I'll probably take off that one piece on the top. I don't like how it's kind of pointy. But I was kind of going, using this as an inspiration, I guess. So I need some cobblestone walls and some iron bars. I don't have enough iron for that, figures. But I'll probably do something like that with iron bars on all four corners. Let me go get the top piece off. That just looks silly. There. But anyway, that's what we've got so far. I can add some more stairs to the bottom. My inventory's full again. That keeps happening. But I might go grab some cobblestone stairs while I'm at it. I don't know about that. Well, that's cool. I like that. I'm going to do that around the two sides. And then maybe we can put the cobblestone wall right there. Yeah, and I'll put some iron bars in between. So yeah, I like that a lot better. I'm going to do that. And basically, I'm just going to go ahead and finish this up. And I will bring you back whenever I'm done. And we'll finish out this video. All right. All right, there it is. There is the new nether portal for the spawn in the Crystal Skies server. I ended up raising it up one more block since the last clip. I wanted to be able to walk up to it. I wanted to be able to extend these stairs all the way across, not just end them right there. It looked kind of silly. So it all came up one block, and I think this turned out pretty well. A little bit of variation with the cracked stone brick, some texture with the cobble and the, iron bars. So, there we have it. That is this project complete. And I need to figure out what I'm going to do for my videos next weekend. But I've got a few days to think on that. And we're going to call this a video. This has been Angel Biter. Thanks for watching. Bye.